on Kindy. Being on the map screen is useful for more than just your current locations and surroundings. You can also show you any points of interest, items you found, but haven't picked up. I like this map. Good ammo. Definitely want to play some Resident Evil. As you take damage, your health monitor in the bottom left will drop from fine to caution to danger. When in danger, quickly heal yourself with the green herb or first aid before it's too late. They don't specify what too late is, but I'm pretty sure you can already guess. Before shit starts to hit the fan, let me go back to the main door. At least Leon doesn't run out of stamina. Bro, so I've seen... so I've seen Silent Hill 2. The remake, and I was like, we gonna have to see what's up with that. Okay. Upstairs. What's this guy template? picture. Anything worth looking into? Oh, damn, okay. Wait, where am I? Man, waiting room. Because it's it. Because we're in the waiting room. Yeah, it says left 6, right 2, left 11. Because if you go left. Left 6. Then right 2. And left 11. I did it the last time and it didn't do anything. First break in. Open a dial safe. Muzzle break Matilda. Reduce recoil, muzzle rise by reducing propellant gas up in them. Okay. Cool. Customizer. Customizer weapon. Turn this down a bit. The basics of survival. Combine two items together. Let's recoil. That's nice. Okay.
really good though.
You bastard.
It's only wasted four, so that's not too bad. To temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the citizens their top priority as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. Addendum. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in the questioning was quickly retained. We believe this was simply a case of someone snapping under intense stress. A mob attacked the station today, resulting in a number of casualties. A few survivors were able to make it safely behind the emergency shelter, but surrounded as we were, it'll be hard for any of us to escape this place. We're not sure we can fix any of our comms equipment, so we remain cut off from the outside world. There was another clash on the west side of the station. 12 people died, and there's only a handful of survivors left. Everything is falling into disarray here. David Ford. Everybody else was fighting too, for the most part. Oh, God. Police station map. Shots did that take? Dang. Door is locked. appears that the keypad to the locker's terminal is missing a few keys. I suggest that the person responsible for this mess find some spare keys and fix this right now. You know who you are. You know who you are, bastard. Who else fucked up? Hit up this badly. Sorry, what? Why are you getting back up? You've been dead. Gunpowders make hand ammo, high grade, and regular gunpowder make cocking shells, and two yellow grades make that. There's not a lot of ammo left around the station, so make good use of any gunpowder you find. Different guns require different ammo, so pay attention to when you're combining things, or you won't get what you need. To me and three others, no weapon, no ammo, not too many skirmishes. Have drained our mental and physical. We're not gonna make it. Officer Phillips suggested we escape to the sewers. Apparently there's a secret tunnel under this place left over from its museum days. I brushed your idea off before, but now it's not sounding all that bad. Here there's no proof that there's even a tunnel. Or that the sewers aren't infested with zombies, but I don't want to sit here and wait to die either. It's a long shot, but I'm gonna try and find out. What I can do. And get back up again. Had to make sure. Left 11, right 15, left 11. Should again. Right 15. Left 11. That it. West off is yes, is it? Left. Left. Hold on. Left 9. Right 15. Left 7. So disgusting. Left 9. Right 15. Left 11. Damn, it's not even working. West office. Wait, what? Okay, it's left 9, right 15. Left 7. Hold on. Okay, so left 9, right 15, left 7. No. It's crazy, they gave me the wrong code. Cool. Gotta hit post two more. Hit to add squares. Increase inventory. Hold more stuff now. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key will put you on a very special case for your first assignment. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success is in the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desk. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, your first task is to remember your fellow officer's name, but you figured that out much right. I'll take a little work to get to it. Got to give you a straight answer. You're not here, Ricky. Be glad you're not here, Ricky. Okay. So it's three. So it's David, Elliot. David, Elliot, Neil. So, okay, so Neil. Neil, David, Elliot. Okay. Let's try this one. Ned. So this one would be Rita Phillips, Marvin Branagh. And this one doesn't have one. Oh yeah, it does. George Scott. So Merg. Always nice. I guess for now I'll hold it. Green herbs have the ability to heal basic injuries, while blue herbs have to poison. As the rare herbs, they are visually appealing. They offer no medicinal benefit, or so it was thought until recently. It's one that combining herbs together produces blends that heighten the herbs effects, but it's been discovered that red herb can play a big role when mixed properly. According to one doctor of Asian medicine, mixing blue and red herbs together produces a blend that will strengthen one's constitution. Blue and red. Truly, we have only just begun to realize the blend's potential. Okay. Just turns on. I think this is a good spot to end it. Get nothing right now. Film contains evidence, do not leave. Peace out.